got some ordnance attack. Let's try this one more fucking time. Thing is, they go into a sports drive. See what you can do with those terminals to turn them around on Brainiac. Keep trying until something sticks.
My boys are out there in trouble.
Your gang used to run half of the shakedowns in Gotham, and now they need an escort?
Different times, Deadshot. These days you're lucky if they know which hole the bullets go into and which one they come out of. Oh, right, flashing the crook signal. Let's have a look for the boys, eh? Probably some still out there.
Feels good to be an apex predator. Excuse me, I am now in a feeding frenzy.
Harshly.
Let's go.
Appreciate the good stuff. Now more lads can make it a kind of high quality custom arrangements I'm known for.
Okay.
Do some jobs for me. I'll fix you with better protection.
Ooh, legendary.
Shaped up. Big props.
Thanks, Deadshot.
How would you like to alter your brain today?
one. There any more? That's the actual one.
Guys, the contract server is already running hot. I could use a better data caching system. Like Radiacs. Hook me up with one of those data terminals, and I'll hook you up with extra contract.
I don't know about always.
Haro probably doesn't want to talk about her only real friend, who she thought was dead, coming back as a kid who barely recognizes her.
Actually,
Boomer, this is a teachable moment.
It's okay. I was gonna say, you're right. I don't want to talk about it. Life's full of painful surprises, like thumbtacks and a lollipop, you know?
Thumbtacks and a lollipop? Jesus, that sounds horrible.
Your patrols and installations, Bruce.
Luther's weapons or Wonder Woman. I also can't discount the gang of miscreants.
This enemy contains more contracts. I crave contracts.
Seems to be working out.
Their shield hurts. Okay.
Let's see some more intensive testing.
Okay.
Big emoji of me cracking my knuckles.
Can always count on Hack for computer shit. Oh, like me old mate, the paperclip.
You calling her an assistant?
No! No. I used to have a lucky paperclip. I talked to him before I got into boomerangs. Oh, forget it.
Where are the enemies?
Our enemies attempt reinforcements.
Here come the enemy troops. Give them hell.
Where is she at?
Charging into battle!
Oh.
A violent renewal for my ship.
We're good. Just another day assembling a virtual server from Alien Tech. The things I do to keep you four occupied.
Okay.
With this refresh, you can have more active contracts at once. Schedule yourself some extra mayhem, eh? On me.
Okay, what we got?
Blue?
Riptide. Oh, that is... better? I'm gonna go with better.
A satisfying amount of rending and tearing.
Time to do main mission stuff.
Let's all agree to not talk about the huge failure back there.
You mean pulling out the bombs?
Targeting another resistor.
No. Boomerang. Okay, I did mean the bombs.
What is in my? Stuff back at HQ.
Luther has broken cover. Report any sightings. So
should I go to HQ then? I should go to HQ just to get the shit in the mailbox.
This is where they took refuge. I smell fear. And cheap body spray with tribal markings on the gap.
And your target.
Cobblepot, now Ivy. We're really bringing back that Gotham crazy.
You are that
mobile gear symbiote detected. Sorry,
this joke
I mean,
specifically for Arkham Asylum inmates.
Signal's dead. I'm guessing the loot bug is too.
My motion is unstoppable.
One for the books. If this wasn't all a deniable op.
Mailbox up. Mailbox is in here somewhere, right?
These corrupted former humans are the rank and file of the invading
army. Huh, guess not. I'd have to go all the way back here. Which is...
armed combatants seeming to defend the giant plant structure. A new resistance effort? I'm going to keep digging. No pun intended. Stay safe, Metropolis.
I surge forward!
I knew you're listening, criminals. I investigated debris from your vehicular weapons. Second-rate mechanical work, Gizmo's work. You four really have...
Lex Luthor sits upon your cash.
What the f- Fuck this, I'm going to bed.